The song is called Break For It. It was actually inspired by an article I read in New York Magazine about a guy breaking out of prison more than once.